Rolling.
Okay, could you tell us in one word what feminism means to you?
Equality, humanity. Those are two words I would use. Feminism is not about making women stronger. It's about changing the perception of the world that they're already very strong.
Is equality.
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 Equality. Equality.
In general, equality.
That we are equal, and it isn't even a question.
Equality. Because one needs to be treated how you want to be treated.
Humanity.
Freedom.
God is Durga.
Being strong and independent.
Care.
Strength.
Selflessness.
Being essential.
Ungendered. Because I don't see a point of talking about feminism or, you know, anti-feminism. Like, it doesn't make sense, right? Everybody is, like, as equal.
I really don't know, like, people define it in different terms and languages and terminologies, but it doesn't really mean anything to me because I don't really want to relate myself to anything particular. I am just being me.
I don't like the tag. Just, you know, be equal.
It is actually strength. It is the strength of diversity. It is the strength of thinking different.
Right to choose.
Respect to women. Because we deserve it.
Feminism is when a princess can live in her castle all by herself with all her dogs and all the money and all the cars, and no one has an opinion about it and no one cares about it, and she can just live happily ever after all by herself.